Windows 11 / 10 is a great operating system with many helpful features, but sometimes due to a bug or error, your operating system may get stuck to boot screen or faces other problems. In such situation, you can use Command Prompt Windows built-in utility tool to fix out the issues. In this video, we're going to show you how to repair Windows 11 / 10 using Command Prompt. Before we get started, subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on any future videos. Windows built-in tool Command Prompt can help you to repair Windows 10. Here's how to do it. In CMD, you can run System File Checker, SFC, to scan the corrupted system files. The tool automatically finds corrupted files and fixes the files for you. Step 1. Open Windows Command Prompt. Type in CMD in the search box. Right-click Command Prompt and select Run as Administrator. Step 2. Now type sfc/scano in the black window and hit Enter. Now it will fix all the corrupted files. That's it. DISM is a command line program. Using it, you can check and fix the error happening in Windows in Command Prompt window. Simply open Command Prompt using Start menu as administrator. Now type the following command to repair Windows 10 files. Type sfc/scano and hit Enter. Now type dism/online/cleanup image/check health and hit Enter. Type dism/online/cleanup image/scan health and hit Enter. Finally, type dism/online/cleanup image/restore health and hit Enter. After completion, restart your system. If you're facing issue in Windows regularly, then it's good choice to reset Windows using Command Prompt or reset this PC option. Resetting Windows will definitely help you to fix this issue. While resetting Windows, it will keep all the personal files and delete all the app, installed software, etc. Now simply open Command Prompt as administrator and type following command System Reset Clean and hit Enter. Click the Next button and follow on-screen instruction to reset computer. System Restore is good option to restore your PC using Restore Point. Simply open Command Prompt as we're opening it as administrator and type the following command rstrui. exe and hit Enter. This command will open the interface of System Restore. Click on Next and then choose desired restore point or a different restore point using date and time. Click the Finish button and follow on-screen instruction to perform System Restore. This method will only work if you have created System Restore Point earlier, so if you don't have any restore point, then you can choose this method. Let's move into next solution. 4DDIG Windows Boot Genius is all-in-one Windows repair tool that can help you to fix many errors such as Windows blue/black screen, can able to boot the computers, reset Windows, resetting local and domain password, recover data from unbootable hard disk, and manage your partition. Now let's see how to use repair crashed Windows using 4DDIG Windows Boot Genius. To repair crashed Windows, you need to download and install 4DDIG Windows Boot Genius. Launch the program and connect USB pen drive to the computer. After that, click on Create Boot Disk. Now to start burning bootable repair disk. On the next Windows, choose desired operating system and boot disk and click on Next button. Now, wait for 4DDIG Windows Boot Genius to download file and make sure the internet connection is working in good speed. After creating the boot disk, go to crashed Windows computer to start booting. Insert the bootable USB drive to crash system and turn on the system using power key. Now press and hold the boot key to boot from pen drive. In the next screen, select boot drive and hit Enter. Now 4DDIG Windows Boot Genius will open Windows Rescue. It can fix all booting issue including blue screen of death, black screen of death, freezes and crashes, recover missing boot, and restore crashed MBR, corrupt registry, etc. Now click Automated Repair under Smart System Repair to proceed. After that, you have to choose default Windows installation disk that is crashed. Simply select it and click on Start Repair. After the repairing process, now you can restart your crashed system to check whether it's working or not. That's how you can use Windows Rescue feature to fix crashed Windows operating system. 4DDIG Windows Boot Genius also allows you to recover lost data after computer crashed. Simply open Windows Rescue Screen in 4DDIG Windows Boot Genius as we opened earlier. Now navigate to Data Recovery tab from the left panel and then click on Recover Now button to proceed. In the next screen, select a hard drive location and click Scan to proceed. Then select the target file type to scan. Now, software will start scanning the local hard drive to find the data. After the scanning, you can switch from Tree View to File View to locate files. Finally, select target files and then click on Recover to save them to a different partition. Hopefully, you were able to repair Windows using command prompt using above methods. To fix many errors such as Windows blue/black screen, can't able to boot the computers, reset Windows, resetting local and domain password, recover data from unbootable hard disk, and manage your partition, we strongly recommend to use 4DDIG Windows Boot Genius. Subscribe to our channel if you want more useful tips. See you next time.